During filming, one of the challenges we have is the reality that there's only one Will Smith. So if we need him to perform two roles at one time, it becomes hard.
And action.
So what we did was we had what we called the A-side, B-side approach. For those shots, Will Smith would play Henry, and then a stand-in would play Junior. And then later, they would swap roles. The A would become the B, and the B would become the A, so that we got a chance to have Will Smith play both sides against himself.
I was only the older version of myself for the whole movie, and then in playing the younger version of myself, I was playing the character and I was trying to find the nuances and things, and I was acting and trying to make the voice delineations and pronunciation and all of those things.
You grew up in Philadelphia, right?
Yep. A place called The Bottom.